Hi everyone, welcome back to iRender. We're kicking off a brand new series where we test popular features, tips, and tricks that can help you render faster and more efficiently. First up, Hardware Accelerated GPU Scheduling, or HAGS. This feature first appeared in Windows 10, promising better performance and lower latency for GPU workloads. But it's 2025 now. Is it still worth using? Let's run real-world tests across C4D Redshift, C4D Octane, Blender, and KeyShot with HAGS on vs off. The results might surprise you. How to enable HAGS. First, let's see a quick and easy way to enable HAGS on your computer. On Windows 10, go to Windows Settings, greater than Click System icon, greater than Display, greater than Toggle HAGS, switch to turn it on, off. On Windows 11, right-click on Windows Desktop. Select Display Settings, change Default Graphics Settings, Toggle HAGS, switch to turn it on or off. Don't forget to restart your computer to apply the change. We started the test with C4D Redshift. The rendering process ran smoothly without any errors. In terms of performance, there wasn't a significant difference. The render time with HAGS turned off was 5 minutes, while with HAGS turned on, it completed in 4 minutes and 54 seconds. A slight improvement, but nothing major. Next up is C4D Octane. The render process ran smoothly in both cases, with a slight difference in time, 4 minutes 1 second with HAGS off, and 3 minutes 56 seconds with HAGS on. Moving on to Blender. The GPU was well utilized in both cases, whether HAGS was enabled or not. However, the results, 4 minutes 24 seconds with HAGS off versus 4 minutes 18 seconds with it on, suggest a slight improvement when HAGS is enabled. Lastly, we tested KeyShot Studio. Render ran smoothly, with the second GPU consistently utilized at 99 to 100%, and it showed a bigger time gap than the others. 13 minutes, 18 seconds with HAGS off, and 13 minutes, 2 seconds with it on, making a 16 second difference. Comparing render times across all software with HAGS on and off, we can see there's no big difference. The time savings are minimal in most cases. Only Blender and KeyShot showed a more noticeable difference, with render time improvements of 14 and 16 seconds, respectively. So, is hardware-accelerated GPU scheduling still worth turning on in 2025? Yes, but conditionally. The performance boost is minor, a few seconds here and there, but it doesn't hurt to leave it on. We recommend testing it with your own setup and software. In some cases, it might give you smoother interaction or better GPU usage. Our advice? Turn it on and forget about it. If you want to know more about this feature, check out our blog in the description section. Have you noticed any differences with HAGS on or off? Share your results below. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and follow iRender for more practical tests like this. iRender. Happy rendering. Happy creating.